Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
Goldberg's a former world heavyweight champion in WCW and WWE. The former NFL defensive lineman is always hunting for new victims. An opponent must fear the spear. And remember that Goldberg's question is always, who's next?
Yeah, who's next to feel the spear?
Well, neither one of these competitors has a lot of love for the other. That's going to become clear right about now.
Enough talk. Let's get it on.
But I know one thing. The city of Buffalo has undergone a dramatic transformation, and these fans look revitalized as well.
So what do you think about Big E? There's a lot of guys in the locker room that'll turn their backs on you. This guy is not one of them. He's as loyal as they come.
It's going to take a lot to beat him tonight, Michael. From what I've been told, he's been spending extra hours in the gym in anticipation of getting in the ring with this guy.
That's great, Michael, but there is such a thing as being loyal to a fault, and I think he might just be bordering on that.
You want attributes for Big E? It would take a lot less time to talk about what he doesn't have. Big E has incomparable strength, lightning quick speed, and for a man his size, a great physique, and a man who's comfortable fighting under any circumstances, and he's as tough as they come.
Yeah, Cole, I don't think we've ever seen someone in WWE like Big E. I mean, his power is unreal, and you said it, he is double tough. But when he starts running and makes contact with his opponent, you can feel that impact. Heck, you can hear it, too. It sounds like a car wreck on the interstate.
Stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
King, you think about all the superstars in WWE, and I think it's safe to say Big E is one of the most difficult to match up against. Olympic powerlifter-like strength, incredible agility, and a tenacity that makes him almost impossible for an opponent to keep down for the three count. Oh, I think this man means business.
This may be turning into a brawl, King.
Yeah, just don't bring it over here.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Nice reversal.
Nice. Let's do this inside the ring. Michael, you spoke earlier about the almost endless list of abilities that Big E possesses. I can tell you from what I hear confidentially from WWE superstars in the locker room, Big E is considered one of the toughest opponents for that reason. How do you match up against him? I think we're only going to see that get worse for Big E's opponents.
Here's a cover.
One, two,
and a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
Right, this guy's resilient. He's not even beat down yet. He's looking at it. Big E taking control!
Yeah, this is about to be over because here comes Big E into the cover.
One, two,
he's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
You're right, he kicked out with ease.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here. Big E using his fist, folks. Oh, that's it. This one's got to be over after that. And you have to ask yourself, what is keeping Goldberg in this match?
And Michael, he clearly loves using his finisher. It's just too bad it hasn't actually finished anything for him here tonight.
Guys, if I'm him, I'm putting my finisher on ice. It clearly hasn't been working for him here tonight.
Here we go for the win.
Think they got him.
Two.
Oh, he's in trouble now. Oh, boy. What's he gonna go for here?
could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
Two, three.
This singles contest has a victor.
Here's your winner, Goldberg.
Man, what a contest. We definitely just witnessed one for the ages.
I'll remember that one for a long time.
That's a big win right there. Anytime you pin another WWE competitor's shoulder to the mat for the three count, you should be proud.
Wow. Just wow. I'm speechless. What an amazing match.